What's good, Brazy Gang, man? So listen, bro, today I got a very, very special treat for y'all today, man. I got a very special treat for those that was born in the 2000s through 2010, bro. Yes, we're gonna take a couple of steps back in time with this video, man. We're gonna take a couple of steps back in time with this one, bro. It's gonna be a lot of nostalgia for everybody that's watching this video, man. For those that born 2000, you feel me? So, bro, today's video, we're gonna be reacting to 5 minutes of late 2000s, early 2010 nostalgia, bro. Now, me personally, bro, I was born in 2001, okay? So I'm a 2000s baby, bro. And I feel like, bro, we had the best childhood, bro, of all eternity, bro. Nobody can top our childhood, bro. You feel me? I don't see nobody, bro, topping 2000's childhood, bro. I'm serious, bro. The kids nowadays, bro, they all about technology, bro. That's all they about. Fortnite and Call of Duty, that's all they about nowadays, bro. I have a cousin, bro. He a Fortnite king. This guy is a 99 rager, bro. He gets shot, he start raging, bro. Like, dang, is it that serious, my dude? I know you're getting bodied, but still. You feel me? But, bro, our childhood, bro, we actually went outside, you know what I'm saying? The kid, bro, I don't see no type of kids going outside in my neighborhood, bro. They don't even, I bet you ask them to build a fort, bro. They gonna not know how to build no dang fort. I'm telling you that right now. They're not gonna know how to build a fort, bro. Me, bro, I know how to build me a fort. I still know how to do all that. Went outside, play, you feel me? We actually got to play outside, you know what I'm saying? And then the phones, all that iPods and stuff, they came eventually over time, you know what I'm saying? So we grew into technology, bro. Technology got forced on them, the kids nowadays, bro. You feel me? So, man, also, bro, I feel like we had the best shows, bro, of all time, bro. I don't even gotta explain myself, bro. Ed, Edd n Eddy, bro. You feel me? Freaking Ben 10, Dexter. Bro. I don't even gotta say too much, bro. You feel me? I don't even gotta say too much, bro. But anyways, man, we gonna get right into the video, Brazy Gang, man. If you're new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. To join Brazy Gang, the grind don't stop with me, bro. I'm up all 2020, man. You already know what time it is with me. Also, bro, we on the road to 1K subscribers, so help me get there, man. Share this video with a friend for me. We can get there together, bro. Last thing but not least, man, make sure you hit that notification bell to get my Brazy bangers when they drop, man, because I'm dropping some super, super hot fire content soon, bro, and you don't want to miss it. So hit that notification bell, punch that notification bell for me, man, so you can get notified when I drop some heat for y'all, bro. You feel me? Do that for me, and you have the key to my heart. You feel me? But anyways, bro, we can get right into the video, Brazy Gang, man. Let's check this video out, bro. Let's go. Alright, Brazy Gang, man, let's go ahead and check out this video, bruh. Let's see how nostalgic this video is, bruh. Let's check it out.
This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play.
I remember this jump, bruh.
Features will begin automatically. To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play will begin.
Nowadays, it's all about Netflix, bro. It's never about DVDs, man. Hey! It's BBC, that's what I'm thinking of. Hey, y'all! And my Reese's Puffs. Bro, if you was born in 2000, bro, you know this. You know this! You know this commercial, bro. I wasn't really a big fan of Reese's Puffs cereal growing up, but, bro, when this commercial came on, bro. Bro, when this commercial came on, bro, this jump was hard, bro. This has to be probably the best commercial that's ever aired on the planet. Epic morning time. But it was spitting on this drum, boy. No cap. S, yes. P to the U double F S. Yes. But that jump was so hard, bro. Oh, that's PS3, yeah. PS3 is probably my favorite system, bro. A lot of nostalgia there.
Hi, I'm Morgan, and this is the story of the time I got glasses.
Never watched this show.
This is the time I was a lousy friend.
This is the story of the time I cartwheeled across the country.
This is the story of the time I found out I have dyslexia.
Hey, Angry Birds, bruh. This brings me way back, bro, when I was being in church, bro. My grandma, I was playing Angry Birds on her tablet, bruh. I'll be on her tab playing Angry Birds, bro, in church. Oh, man. Angry Birds lit, bro. That boy hitting that. Boy, he hitting that. Oh, this is a kids bop, ain't it?
Time to get up. Sing it loud. And show them you're a star.
It's kids bop.
Yeah, I definitely remember this commercial, bro.
Some by kids for kids.
Oh, yeah. Bro, oh me, I remember this, bro. If you were born in 2000s, bro, you remember this. Ain't no way you can't. What is this, Go-Gurt?
Oh.
I knew it, bro.
What are you doing?
Whoa!
Go-Gurt, slurp till it's flat.
Whoops, sorry, Pat.
Hey, Victoria, bro. Victoria was easily a top three show back then, bro. I do feel sad for the people that was born above 2010, bro. They will only have to hear us tell stories of how good these shows were, bro. Like, that is tough, bro. Like, man, just imagine being born in 2015, bro. Ooh, you missed a lot! I would be mad if I was born in 2015, bro. I'm glad I was born in 2000, bro. Like, for real. Hey, that fucking Wii Sports though, man. Wii was that system, bro. Definitely Wii Sports, bro. My family and I, bro, we used to play Wii Sports like all the time, bro. My cousins come over and everything, bro. Hey, bro, Wii was lit, bro. Cause it was something new, bro. You got a lot of nostalgia, bro. If you had a Wii in your house, bro, you know the whole neighborhood was gonna ask you to come inside your house. You knew they was gonna ask to come inside your house to play the Wii with you, man. But my parents, bro, they was like, nah, they don't want to get it broke, you know. My parents did anyway. Gravity Falls? Yeah, I remember this show, but. This was when I was in, like, maybe middle school. Yeah, this definitely is a classic, bro. I don't like the shows they have now, bro. Like, the Teen Titans Go, bro, that junk is trash, bro. It's nothing like the OG Teen Titans, bro. Like, it's... Shows now are more kiddie. Kitty friendly. Skype? Yeah, bruh. Skype was that app back in the day. I'm not gonna lie to you. I had my little snipe.
Are you into silly bands?
Silly bands, bro! Oh my god, that brings back memories, bruh. I heard them, bro, back then, bro, when I these come out when I was in third grade, bro. I used to want silly bands so bad, bro. You know what I'm saying? I used to be asking my friends, can I wear your silly bands, you know, during lunch or something like that, bro. Just so I could feel a little cool, you know what I'm saying? But, bro, there was a rumor, bro. I don't know why this rumor was going around, but I heard that they were made out of, like, condoms or something, bro. I mean, I don't know. That was the rumor that was going around in my school, bro. It was made out of condoms or somebody said that.
Wear them.
I don't know if it was true or not.
Get creative.
But they was saying it.
So
bro, Silly Bands was lit, bro.
Silly for Silly Bands.
This one girl had a whole sleeve of Silly Bands. You don't. Oh, this is Cool Math. Yes, bro. Where's Run at, though, bro? Run is the legendary game. Run? I remember remember this commercial too. I watched a lot of TV growing up, bro, so I remember majority of this stuff.
Shirley Temple has been entertaining us for generations. And now, through this exclusive TV offer, you can experience.
I never watched Shirley Temple. I just remember that commercial.
Of one of the brightest stars in film history. But you haven't seen Shirley until you've seen her brilliantly restored in black and white and in color. Presenting the Shirley Temple Little Darling DVD collection. 18 timeless films packed with hours of her unforgettable singing.
Yeah, bro.
And the most cracker in
my soup. My glad. I remember that jump. All right, crazy. Game, and that's gonna cap off for today's video, man. I felt like in this video, bro, that was missing a lot of key shows in here, bro. That was missing, bro. That was missing Zach and Cody, bro. Adventure Time, bro. Currents, Carly Dog, Anna Montana, bro. Why weren't these shows on this list, bro? Bro, they missed a lot of shows, but we had so much heat back then, bro, that we don't have now, bro. We still had these shows, bro. I was still watching TV to this day, bro. I'm telling you that right now, bro. But anyways, bro, that's gonna cap it off, man. If you're new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button to join a crazy gang, man. The grind don't stop me, bro. We on the road to 1K subscribers, bro. You feel me? So share this video with a friend, bro. You know what I'm saying? It really pushed my channel out a lot, bro, in this video, so I can get there faster, you feel me? And if you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button for your boy, man. It'll really help my video out a lot. You feel me? It'll really help me out, bro. And last thing but not least, bro, make sure you hit that notification bell to get notified when I drop my crazy bangers, man. You don't wanna miss out, bro, when I drop some super, super hot fire content for y'all, bro. You don't wanna miss it, bro. Cause if you miss it, bro, you're gonna be looking dumb, bro. Don't sleep on crazy Zay. Don't sleep on me, bro. Seriously, bro. Cause I'm dropping some heat soon. And you're gonna miss it if you don't have that notification bell dropped, okay? Punched. You don't have a punch, bro. You're gonna miss it. Alright? Peace. But yeah, bro, that's gonna cap off for today's video, man. I'ma see y'all in the next video. Make sure y'all comment down below what videos I'm gonna do in my next video. You feel me? Comment, bro. Don't be shy to comment, bro. Don't be shy. Okay? Alright, interact with me. You know what I'm saying? I'm a cool dude. Alright? Okay. But yeah, bro, I love y'all. I'ma see y'all in the next video, man. Crazy Zay out, man. Peace. Yes, sir.